right. I made some changes to the division problem, a worksheet. For instance, the validation data is listed on the first page. So you could change it if you wish. Something for you to look at. What you will need to do, though, is if you add more numbers, which I can't really see where you would need to then change the value of each one of these drop-down menus. But I'm thinking not so much. The other thing that bothered me was how you make this division bracket. And I looked online and I couldn't find a better description of this line here than division bracket. Normally, I'd select a line like so, and I'd go up to my borders and I'd choose a top row, and then I might maybe select the cell next to it and pick a right border, resulting in, thanks a lot, Java. I love that program. But anyway, it's gone. So that would give me a line there. And that seems to work pretty good. But I discovered yet another way to do it. And I pick my range of cells first. I go up to the border option. And I go all the way down to more borders. When in more borders, another window will come up here shortly. Like tomorrow, there we are right here. And what I can do is I can pick the thickness of my line and I can select that. Yep, I want that left border, and then I also want the top border. Once I say OK, bang, boom, there it is, all nice and neat. And that's how you can make that division bracket for your students so they can be successful with this operation. Hold on tight. I will have these things downloadable soon, but not today. Thanks much.